together.
What's going on, YouTube? It's the Bushy Beard, and I'm back, and I'm bushier than ever, and we're back together again. We've been having trouble figuring out times to react because we're all both all busy right now, you know?
Yeah.
Got papers and tests coming up, and she's got work and retirement, and then there's the big... And then there's the big news that we're working on that will be announced tomorrow.
Yeah. Got some big news.
Yep. So, excited for all that. Been a pretty good week. Ready for the weekend. Aren't you?
Yes, but every day's been a weekend for me.
Yeah, because
except
she's retired.
I worked half day today.
Yeah, she's retired.
Yeah.
Had a long day at work, but... overall, pretty good. Bought some Pokemon cards today.
Yes.
A bunch of old ones from some guy who needed a little bit of money. So
yeah,
he sold them to me.
Yeah.
Pretty good. Anyways, let's get into One Direction.
I don't get the Pokemon thing.
Pokemon.
I don't get that either.
Pokemon. It's cool, mother.
Of course it is.
What does that guitar in the back sound like? There's a song that it sounds like, an older song.
Well, try it again. I don't know.
I'm trying to think. I'm trying to place it. Da, she's my cherry pie. No?
That's not the words, I don't think.
Oh, I don't know what it is. She's my da-na-na. No, 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 no.
I get something's in there.
I don't know if that's right or not, but it sounds familiar. This is one I think will be a ton better live.
Yeah.
Like, it's good, but I feel like this one was definitely made to play live.
Yeah, I like it a lot. But I just have to say this one thing. Bushy, I'm sorry. I will never again give you a hard time about pausing too much.
Yeah.
I had 3 videos blocked doing them on my own because I don't pause enough. I'm sorry.
Yeah. It's harder than you think.
It is.
Yeah.
Yes.
Thank you.
Yes.
That really does not look anything like Zayn.
You don't think so?
I don't know. It's the hat, I think.
It's the angle of his face,
that too.
Too.
Yeah. But yeah, I mean, I see Zayn in it, obviously.
Yeah.
But. I like that little tone inflection
you.
There. You. It's like going through puberty almost, but obviously they're past that.
They're way past
that. It was intentional.
Second puberty. Someone like you.
See? Do you get what I'm saying though?
Yes.
I don't know what's the so far, I really like this song a lot.
I do too.
It's a very good jam. Mm-hmm. And men, boys, guys, giving you good lines.
Is that what you're taking from this? Is just good lines?
Yeah, baby.
How about emotions?
I can't sum it up. It's better than words.
Oh, brother.
Words can't explain it.
Men are lost causes. That's what they're getting out of this song.
Yeah. It's playing your love. That there's a lot of dead space in the chorus area. Do you know what I mean by dead space? Like,
yeah.
Not filled with words, but yeah. Just, yeah, I like that. It kind of gives it a smoother transition vibe, I mm-hmm. feel like. Yeah, I like it a lot. It's a really good song.
Did you notice the word in there was feel, like feelings? Mm-hmm. Yeah, not like pickup lines.
Sure. Okay.
Just look for the deeper meaning.
No, I get the deeper meaning.
Okay, good.
But it's also still really good lines.
Oh, gosh. He's wearing a USA shirt.
Yeah, no, I saw that. From Ireland, wearing a United States shirt.
Yeah. Somebody on a comment complimented me on my attention to detail.
Nice.
I said, oh, no, compared to Bushy. I mean, you usually see every little thing. I said,
I try.
I'm learning it from you.
Yeah. Paying attention to the detail.
Yeah.
All right, you ready?
Yeah.
Live version.
Live version. What was that, water?
Yeah. He does that a lot.
I know. Dancing on the ceiling. Yeah, it's some touch, some motion. You make me want. How deep is your love? God only knows.
Baby. Wow. I like it a lot.
Yeah.
I think live is a fantastic
version.
I bet
they're just jamming to. I bet they're dancing all over the
place. Oh, I bet so. I would be. I know that for sure. This is one of those like jam songs where you're just like, woo!
Well,
hands up.
Yeah, hands, yeah.
Got them lighters up.
Or cell phones
up. Or cell
phones.
Zayn has a really good live voice, too. Like, I think Zayn shines live.
He does, but he shines with his vocals live, but he does not look like he's having near as much
fun.
Well,
he almost passed out prior to this show.
Oh.
Yeah, he was sick.
See how attention to detail I am.
Yeah.
I knew something was wrong.
Yeah, no.
Thank you.
That's what they've been saying in the comments previous times.
I didn't know that.
That he was sick for this one. Yeah.
Okay.
Well, it's either that he almost passed out or he did pass out before the show. It was one of the two.
And his anxiety issues, too. But
I think he was just sick.
Yeah. Well, that's what I was thinking it was. But, you know, it makes sense that he didn't feel well. He's doing the best. I mean, vocally.
Yeah, he's still great.
Yeah, he's just not the interaction with the crowd isn't there.
That got the crowd going.
Yeah, that was Niall.
Yeah, I know.
What? He's been hanging around those guys way too much. Yep.
Yeah, no, this is 10 times better live, in my opinion. Like, the studio was good.
Yeah.
But this was just, this is excellent.
So far. Yeah. I agree.
Yeah. That was really good.
What was he saying?
Well, it's just part of the
concert. I just want to hear it. And you are incredible! Well, we wanted to hear that we're incredible.
Oh, okay. Well, we're incredible, Mom.
Well, you don't know what he was going to say. Are you going to listen to that the next time? Or are you going to pass by what he's saying?
I just go based on where the song is. Yeah. I mean, eventually I'll watch the whole thing and record it. But before that, I'm just going based off the live songs.
Okay. Oh, yeah, that's right. Sorry, I hit the table.
Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this. And if you did, go ahead and hit that like button. If you didn't, you can hit that dislike button. Not going to hurt me. Or you can hit that like button because it's not going to hurt you. If you're new or you haven't yet, please do hit that subscribe button. We're on our way to 13,000. We have a live stream tomorrow at 9 p.m. Eastern. If you want to check that out,
really? I'll be announcing. That's amazing. Oh, golly, we are so close.
Yeah,
whatever.
Yeah.
I just haven't looked
at it
lately.
Okay. I'll announce prizes. I'm doing a charity also, and I'll announce my big news. So,
yeah.
Anyways, I hope you all have a wonderful Friday, and as always, until next time, YouTube, smile like you mean it from the Bushy Fam.